These Priestley buses are driving me berserk. I'm not a schemer or a jerk. I just want to travel in my bus, but I just get kicked off, it's unjust. Today, now that I've got the mic, gonna cut them down in just one strike. For 2 hours I commute a day, been at this stop since the 4th of May. This first year's like 2 or 3k, so I'm standing here in the pouring rain. I'll just take the fucking train. Priestley buses,
Priestley buses,
they're all filled up to the fucking brim.
Priestley buses,
Priestley buses, chuck it in the bin, they're just making me suicidal. All they say is numbers will die down. I'm just gonna go to fucking town. The windows are covered in fucking mould. They just leave us freezing in the cold. Every day is seat roulette. Get on an instant regret. You roast to death in the boiling heat. The first year's treading on your feet. People's bags on every seat. They'll get better, fucking cap. I want the old P5 back. Priestley buses,
Priestley buses,
they're all filled up to the fucking brim.
Priestley buses,
Priestley buses, chuck it in the bin, they're just making me suicide. La 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 la, la 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 la. The crowds are crushing like I'm in a clamp. It's more viable to fucking camp. But the Wolstoners should walk off when we're stuck at Priestley College again.
Priestley buses,
buses. P2, P3, P4, 5, 6.
Priestley buses,
buses.
Take your Allen bus and shove it up your asshole.